it morphed into the nonsense, I mean, the great musical performance you're going to see tonight. It started a few years back. I had some really great students who were just really into having a great time no matter where we were and what we were doing. And they started and they did their senior show and they pulled out some snippets of their freshman and sophomore and junior shows. And it came out of nowhere because nobody had a clue they were doing it. It was like top secret rehearsals. It was really hush-hush. And the performance was unbelievable. I mean, I could not believe it. And the stuff that they did and inside of it was so funny. We had a trumpet player who never could quite get the solo right. And so the clarinet player in the band that year, she came out with a toy trumpet and started acting like she was playing. And somebody from behind the drum was playing like really, really bad. Like somebody who didn't know how to play trumpet at all. It was hysterical. Of course, the other kids who they were making fun of graduated. So, but you don't need to know that part, I guess. Anyway, it becomes now every year the senior class tries to outdo the last one that they saw from the year before or 2 years ago. As you can see, they're very ridiculously dressed and would never, ever, 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 ever in a million years be allowed to perform in the socks that they're wearing tonight.
All right,
this is a massive no-no in the band world. As some of your students have probably told you, when I went by and pulled their pants leg up and they were wearing ankle or no-show socks. Well, they're black, Mr. Miller. Yes, but I still see your pasty white ankles. So that's what we try to eliminate with that. So the seniors, another one particular year, also found out that they could, you know, scooch their pants down real good and hide the socks until halftime. And then when halftime came out there, magically all their pants got hyped up real high, and all you saw was like bright orange and red, and it was nuts. So every year it's like, oh, how can we get Mr. Miller this year with our socks? So that's what that is all about. And I think I've killed enough time, so we're going to go ahead and go. This is our class of 2024 senior band members, and they are going to put on their senior show for you. Thank you for being here. Afterwards, we're going to have a little reception out there, as you probably all saw. And it's we would like for the seniors and their parents to go through the line first, because all of the band students will have to put away their instruments and their uniforms, and we have to make sure that our hat numbers match up with the correct person. We had that issue tonight. That's why we're a little later getting up here. And then tomorrow's rehearsal is going to be from 9 to 1 instead of 9 to 3. That is because we did not get exactly what we needed this week, and so we're gonna do some things that we need to do, but we can be done by 1. So we're not going to do a lunch break. We're just going to work right through it, and then they can eat after practice is over. So if you have any questions, just talk to me afterwards. Class of 2024, floor is yours.
Thank you.
Thank you.